This is Amy Fisher's story, her version of the truth. She says she had a partner in crime, the man she claims was her lover, Joey Buttafuoco. He has consistently denied any sexual involvement with her, and any knowledge of the criminal activities you will see portrayed in this film. Only they know what really happened.
Dear Paul, I'm making this tape so you won't forget me.